To install the Lucidchart integration for Microsoft Word, you'll first want to open the Word program itself. Open any document and then navigate to the Insert tab near the top left-hand corner of your screen. For both PC and Mac users, you should find the add-in tools here somewhere in the middle of the Insert ribbon. Click the Store button to open Microsoft's Office Add-ins Store. Once you've got the add-in store open, you should see the Lucidchart Diagrams for Word add-in near the top of the suggestions, but if not, that's okay. Just type Lucidchart with no spaces into the search tool to find it. Once you've found it, just click Add. After you click Add, you can access the add-in here in the Insert tab ribbon, either under the My Add-ins drop-down menu or on the far right-hand side of the ribbon. To use the add-in, just click the Add-in button, and you'll notice this new add-ins pane for Lucidchart pops out. Here, just select the diagram you want to use, and then click Insert to insert the diagram into your document. Note, if you make any changes to your diagram, you'll want to come back into your document and reinsert your diagram for the changes to take effect.